How's it going, guys? Voodoo Stache here. We're gonna take a look at the tricep extension using a band. You're gonna hook your band up so it's not gonna go anywhere. When you're working on the tricep extension, what most people will tend to do is they'll try to extend that tricep, and then your elbows will come way out here. So we don't want it way out here. I want you to really single these triceps out on the backside. So what you're gonna think about is taking those elbows and tucking them in. When I squeeze my elbows in this way, all that I'm gonna have to work then are gonna be those triceps. So you're gonna come in from here, pull those shoulders back and down, glue those elbows to your side, and you're gonna pull that thing straight down. So again, you can go nice and slow and controlled all the way down and up, or you can work on being explosive here. Try to quickly extend. You can also get a little extra extension here if you pull your hands apart a little bit at the bottom. So shoulders are back and down. Right now my hands are relatively close. I glue those elbows in, I extend, 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 and if I pull those elbows or those hands out a little bit, I'm literally going like this and then pulling it out. That'll help me to get that last little bit of extension on there. Try it out. Let me know how it goes.